Champ fought with a smirk on his face.
Paul Heyman threw out a big surprise. Well, I think Paul Heyman is more surprised than anybody.
And Curtis Axel trying to cut off CM Punk at the pass. Going right after CM Punk. Heyman is immobilized in the ring. And Axel and Punk now battling outside it.
Oh, man. Big knee right to the face.
But Punk makes Axel pay. Curtis Axel sent into the barricade. And CM Punk may put Axel to sleep. And he does. Curtis Axel is out!
And Heyman is in!
Surely CM Punk has come out here to apologize to Paul Heyman.
Oh, are you kidding me?
No.
You have done enough damage in my life! You get out of here right now! I mean, don't you dare! Punk!
That doesn't look like an apology to me!
Feel sorry for Paul Heyman. What's about to happen?
I do too, almost.
Punk is toying with Heyman. Oh! Oh no! Oh no!
He's gonna break his back. He's already in a cast.
This is awful.